With me this afternoon, I'm joined by the proactive research analyst in studio, Ryan Long. Ryan, good to see you.
Pleasure to be here, Andrew.
And Ryan's full report's available by clicking on the I in the corner of your screen. Ryan, you're fresh back from a site visit with Condor Gold, checking out La India in Nicaragua. How was it?
Yeah, it was a very good site visit, actually, Andrew. It gave me a really good appreciation for the scale of the open pit that's going to be developed to La India, as well as some of the smaller subsidiary open pits at Mestiza and America, and also the regional exploration potential of the asset. Condor is a really an interesting stage of development in its life cycle. It now is permitted for a 2,800 ton a day mining operation in La India, and it's made some very good progress recently. But despite the progress it's been made and the positive sentiment towards the gold sector, it trades at an order of magnitude lower than its peer group on an EV per ounce basis.
And why do you suspect that's the case?
Condor had a couple of operational issues, I guess, in that it took quite a long time to get the permits issued for the mine development, and I think investors became very frustrated with that. There was some local opposition to the development of the mine, and Condor basically re-scoped its mine plan to avoid any resettlement under a previous submission for the mining license. They were planning to partly resettle a village. They've now changed that, so they're changing the shape of the pit so they don't resettle the population. That avoids also rerouting a road and changing a power line as well. So there's quite a bit of capex savings for the company by doing that.
What do you reckon the valuation should be? Where should it be sitting?
Well, Condor's peer group, as I say, they trade on an EV per resource and an EV per reserve ounce basis, an order of magnitude higher. And if you extrapolate that and apply the average EV per resource or reserve ounce of its London listed peer group to Condor, the company should trade anywhere between £1.70 or even £2.10. And I think they're currently around 23p. So there's a lot of value left in the company right now.
And from what you understand, what are the next steps here? What's on the horizon for Condor?
Condor's really focused on assessing a number of options for early stage production at La India. They could possibly do some toll treating of the ore from La India in one of the nearby mills from another operation. The other option they've got is potentially doing a stage development at La India. So they start off with a smaller operation, lower capex, easier to fund, and they do that to get things moving and start producing gold and generate some revenue. I guess the next big announcement for Condor is going to be the issue of the permits for Mestiza, which is a open pit to the north of La India, and then also another permit for America. Both of those are currently in the application process, and hopefully we should hear about them soon.
Ryan's full report's available by clicking on the I in the corner of your screen. Ryan, thanks very much.
My pleasure, Andrew. Thank you.